Okay, here we go at O'Donnell Chevrolet. This is Sammy Maloof. He's a Hollywood stuntman. This is his 1969 Chevelle with a 383 stroker engine. He is actually raffling this car off to feed the homeless in Los Angeles with his nonprofit organization winning at the Race of Life. This is a charity event on November the 12th, right here at 843 Commercial Avenue in San Gabriel, California, right around the corner from our dealer. You gotta buy your tickets before 6 o'clock p.m. You gotta buy them in person on November 12th, but you can buy them online at winningevent.com. For $20, you get a raffle and a chance to win this 1969 Chevelle Malibu. $20, a chance to win this 1969 Chevelle Malibu. November the 12th. For purchase your tickets online by November the 11th or in person by 6 p.m. on November the 12th. Once again, this car is being raffled off by Sammy Maloof, Hollywood stuntman, to help feed the hungry with his nonprofit organization. They've done great work throughout the years. This is your opportunity to participate and make this a win-win situation. So go to winningevent.com. The location is 843 Commercial Avenue, San Gabriel, on November the 12th from 3 to 7 p.m. Gotta have your tickets by 6. Or you can go to their Facebook page right there, http://on.fb.me/raceforlife. And we hope that you participate and take this fine vehicle home with your $20 participation. If you have any questions, call us at 626-285-3600. O'Donnell Chevrolet, 100 South San Gabriel Boulevard, San Gabriel, California. Sammy Maloof is a Hollywood stunt man with actors such as Tom Cruise and various other popular actors that you've seen in the movies. He does their dangerous stunts.